Welcome, creators. So I know it's been a while, but as you all know, I'm moving, so I've been packing up. My office is kind of the last thing to get packed up, but I'm coming on today because Friday is my birthday. I'm going to be the big 50. So what I'm about to do now is create me a shirt. Well, I got two shirts that I'm going to make. But the first one that I'm going to do is a rhinestone shirt. So y'all watch me work. Let me get y'all set up. So I'm using the silver cyan. Oh, don't you fall. I'm using the silver cyan for the chapter. As y'all all know, my color is red. Yep, so I hope everybody's been doing okay. And hopefully I'll be back on the scene real soon once I get into my new home and set up my crafting space. And then I'm gonna probably be running some sales on some stuff, cause I'm moving, so I probably need to kind of still downsize on some stuff. So I'll be doing some more mystery boxes or just point of sale stuff. In between times, and I've gotten some new items in. I'm gonna have to put some of them in. My hand, this is not even sharpened, so. And then I'm going to be putting this on a black shirt. Well, I'll be back because I'm going to go get my wax stick. So, for the numbers, I'm using the gold sign. I already did the 5. Now I'm doing the 0. Baby Booty must have ran out of the her brushes. I really want one. I thought you're supposed to get one when you ordered from the buy now. If I see it in the store, I'm definitely gonna get one. Snoopy, what are you barking at? I'm gonna put a pair of lips on there. I want the design too. Oh man, I forgot to get these. Thank you. this is my little brush, and this for my diamond painting things, but it works for rhinestones too. So I'm using the sign. So, I thought I had a black shirt, but I only have a white or a gray, because my red one, I'm going to put this on. This was gifted to me by one of my vendors, so that's going to go on a red Bella canvas shirt from Michael's. They're on sale this week. And then my rhinestone is gonna go on a white shirt. So I'm just waiting for my HTV run. To heat up so I can press everything. This is cute, isn't it? This is the birthday queen that I am. So, I'll be back once it heats up. I'm pressing.
too. Let it cool off before you peel it. Pre-press. I'm looking at that. Yeah. I have to try to press this down some more. It's not sticking all the way. The lip. Press this down. I'll be back once I get everything done.